What's up with the ski squad? It's your boy, baby. And I'm back like spinal cords and car seats, man. And I'm back with another fire reaction, man. Rock and roll skis in the building. Heavy metal skis in the building, man. Today we got Black Sabbath with War Pigs. Now, I never, ever heard nothing from Black Sabbath before, man. And I was stunned yesterday when we was talking about the greatest rock songs ever. I didn't expect their name to come up. You know, the Metallicas and the AC/DCs and the Rolling Stones, the Beatles, Rush. Like, you hear them names a lot, but I've never heard Black Sabbath name pulled up. So, you know, I had to come check this out immediately. I had to go see what the hype was about, man. Black Sabbath, War Pigs. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over there to Instagram, follow me at OK Skis. Hit that notification bell down below to be know the gang. And with no further ado, we're going to dive into it and see what Black Sabbath be cooking up. Let's get it.
We're going to number now called War Pigs. It's a number of our new LP. Hope you like it. Thank you.
Let me go get my guitar. Yeah, y'all ain't know. Lead the troops. Yeah, I love the boy. I love the unique, raspy, soulful, you know what I'm saying, passionate, and just people who use their voice as an instrument. Like, I don't know who that is right there, but he captivated. He reached out and he grabbed me, and it's lit.
Got it all gathered in their masses. Just like witches at Black Masses. And the fields of bodies burning. As the war machine keeps turning, evil minds of plot destruction, sorcerer of death's construction. Say, where are you going? Do the war beast people know? Oh, Lord, yeah.
Hold on, take me there first. From this song is he talked about the war machine, you know what I'm saying, the people behind the war, you know what I'm saying, like guns don't kill people, people kill people, you know what I mean, like he keeps saying destruction and the politicians and just trying to get away from the war machine. Like, it's just like we stuck in it now, you know what I'm saying, like you see wars going on, like people is just quick to want to destroy instead of, like, we so divided, we more divided than, you know what I'm saying, then we are unified, and it's led by violence and greed and war, and like, it's just, you know what I'm saying, so I feel like they tackling that issue with this song. I don't know the exact war or issue, but I feel like it's along those lines for sure. We'll be right back. have people on out their minds. Like how animated and emotional and passionate is about these lyrics. Like that's what I love. I love when I could feel it. I want to feel it. You got to feel it though to make me feel it. You know what I mean? Drummer is going crazy. Who is the drummer?
On the scene of Beast appears. Head is falling at his knees. He sends out Europa. Cast the priest into the fire. Praise for all bad sinners. Yeah.
very much. Hey, thank you very much, man. Shout out to Ski Squad, man. Y'all be putting me on that good music all the time, man. I don't be knowing. They be hitting gems to me, but y'all be putting me on. I appreciate y'all so much, man. Black Sabbath was a movie. Ooh, wee. I didn't expect to rock with it like that, man. War Pigs, man. Rock and roll Skis in the building. Heavy metal Skis in the building, man. Y'all already know I'm lead singer, guitarist, drummer. Who, man, I need names. Should have put me on, man. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over to the Instagram. Follow me at OK Skis. Hit that notification bell down without even know the game. That's how I rocked out. Talk about rocked out.